They are still going to sit down together with many other observers and analyze everything. So let's wait until all that comes out. But the Electoral Commission in Zimbabwe has made a declaration, and it is on that basis that we have issued our congratulatory message. So the rest of other things still need to be processed, no doubt, and everybody, including the government of Zimbabwe, accepts it. So let's wait until everything is well processed.
Are you fearful that Chamisa, knowing that he's rejected the results, may spill into violence in Zimbabwe?
Well, violence is one of those reactions that we abhor and want to avoid. And the Secretary General of the United Nations has made the same call, and so do we, that violence must be avoided at all costs. Elections are processes that are always either disputed or accepted, and when they are disputed, there are always channels in every country to challenge the outcome of the elections, and we want that to always be done on a peaceful basis.